industrial production of chicken nuggets. Most of the food we eat today is produced by machine. After they're breaded, the nuggets go in the oven, which is heated to over 100 degrees Celsius. Keeping this production process running smoothly is a challenge not only for the engineers, but also for those cleaning the machinery. The cleaning results have a direct impact on hygiene, which in turn affects food safety. And those results heavily depend on the people doing the cleaning. Even if the work is done with care, manual cleaning is hard to duplicate and validation is difficult. That's why Fraunhofer IVV Dresden has developed a cleaning robot. It's equipped with 7 nozzles that spray with up to 6 bar of pressure. It employs a variety of cleaning chemicals depending on the degree of soilage. The robot can be docked at a special station in direct proximity to the production line. It first cleans the conveyor belt used to transport the robot. Since the robot knows the speed of the belt and the CAD data of the machine to be cleaned, it creates a precise image of its surroundings. That way, it knows exactly where it is at all times. The robot emits UV light in order to detect the soilage. The soil contains a large component of organic matter that's fluorescent. A detector recognizes the substance. As a result, the robot can choose the cleaning parameters according to the type of soilage, spraying foam or gel, or varying exposure times, for example. The type of soilage also determines the temperature and pressure of the water that's sprayed onto the machine. The robot can then use the UV light and detector to monitor the cleaning results. And thanks to this detection, it can pinpoint and spray off any soil that remains on the machine. The Fraunhofer IVV robot precisely adjusts the intensity of the cleaning to the degree of soilage. In addition, the robot delivers logged cleaning results. And that contributes toward food safety and increases the efficiency of the entire production process.